slow fight anyway, so whatever.
Oops. Oops. The monastery is ahead. One turn too early. I'm losing time, is going to stuck me. Any type of any run for that game planned soon? Okay, so if you don't want to get hit there, you have to go on that side. Shit. Ah, shit. There we go. 2 minute kill, not very good. Oh shit.
What was that? One of those lords Caslo keeps talking about.
I swear I was just spamming Y there. The game just didn't want me to pick it up. Please. Krook.
Okay, 4:35 leaving, not too bad. Not the best either, but can't always have the best. Move away. Thanks.
if one wasn't enough. Don't mind me.
Watch out! There are some freaks on your side of the gate!
Can you die faster, please? Thank you. Trinkle Princeton. What's up? Trulkets. No. Whatever. Sorry if I mispronounce your name. Can you please just do something decent? There we go. Why am I rolling? There we go. That's pretty bad. Oh. That could have been way better. So this is like the sub 55 strats. There's no way that's not like 4 times better than Lobo strat. Oh, gold. Bad but gold, really? Am I really complaining about the gold split? Sounds like something I would do, yeah. Easy game, easy game. Now that 1000 XP makes sense, cool. No pace bin yet, it's been created like literally 20 minutes ago, so... Like, you're watching routing on the fly, done by myself, and if anyone does a pace bin, I'd like my name to be on it, and anyone doing that route, like giving me 20 bucks. Just kidding. I'm saying that because like, the sovereign... The Knight Sovereign dude was really silly about not sharing his strats and stuff, so... There was a guy on my stream earlier saying that he didn't want to make any video of his speedrun for no one to steal his strats. Oh shit, shit, shit! That's pretty bad. Well, at least... Keep going, I guess.
graves need to be tended and never forgotten. Gladly will I care for the dead until the day I join them. Should
I ever feel insecure? He's going to hit me. Fucking shit. What? No, stop jumping. Jumpy dude. I'm pretty happy with that strat. Yeah, so jumpy. Like, thinking out of the box, right? That's what I like about this. Oh shit, they put him under. Okay. God damn it, the damage, yeah. I'm sorry, I may have the glitch that makes me reset here. Yeah, the damage is pretty good. Hurry for no glitch. I'm healing here just to get the support me option. Support me fills your potion and that takes like a very short dialogue instead of... New world record confirm. World record is 58 minutes by Lobos, like 57, 59. So there's work to be done to for me to get world record, but there's hope, yeah. If I get my poison plus luck run here, or just poison maybe, that would be pretty neat, but... Like... Yeah, it's impossible for agility. I tried stuff. Something is broken. There is no way I get twice in a row 3 magic runes, right? Like... Shit. Something's broken. Why? Like, why? Oh, please. No, don't troll, you troll. Can I... Fucking hell. What's the chances? Like, I have 3 runes and only magic in 6. That's 1 out of 6 to the power of 6. That's like...
I don't know. One chance in a million, something like that. Oh shit, I forgot the signature thing. Oh shit. I was doing math. And doing math make me dumb. You know what's new, right? Need more luck rune for better luck, yeah. Oh my god, so many people here. There we go. Be jumpy. Why was this guy here? I never seen that before. Oops, I didn't mean menu, I meant that. Okay. I may just put one level in luck. That may be actually a smart idea. I have an extra level to put. I put it in. That's a lot of damage, dude. Oh, the guy is. The tyrant is going. Oh shit. Okay. Okay, no. No soft lock here, please. No jump. Why you jumperino? Oh fuck! I don't wanna burn. Fuck! Come on, hit me. Fuck. There we go. Not very good. Because of fucking magic thing. Yeah, fire damage is like, that's not fire damage, like napalm damage or something. Like it sticks to you, and you burn for so long. And you have no like elemental resistances in this game. That's a problem. Okay, good time. World record hype. Kruok. Kruok.
Take him out of here.
You have to. There's no way around it. Like here, I cannot skip the dialogue either. Sometimes you just, like, there's a dialogue on the way. Oh shit, I wanted to craft actually. I wanna see if there's a luck run for me. Or luck? Ah, fire run, please. Fire is actually worse than nothing. If I only get 3 fires, I will probably put nothing or reset. Kruok! Yeah, you get a shield. There's a quest here, but during the run, the speed run, there is no point. You give him like 25 human skull, and then he's like, okay, take that crappy shield, and then he's like, give me more skulls, and if you give him enough skulls, he's happy with you and give you a good shield. Okay, so you could be at 13 endurance here, so... Oh shit! Don't kill me, please. That's the end of a run if you die. Fuck! Sorry about that. Shit, I respawned so freaking far. Wait a second. That's maybe not too bad. You die here? Oh, please, Jesus! I don't even believe it. They're never a problem. Wait a minute. Oh, but I won't have the key to go there, right? That's the problem. Is it? Yeah. I don't have the key. Oh well, whatever. If you have Yekta's key though, is it faster to run there? And to here? Oh yeah, no, that's faster. What am I saying? But maybe you can skip that dialogue and... No, okay. Shit. Please. Why you do that to me? There we go. Poise tank through infinity. There's no way for me to get a good champion speed up around there. I'll do the best out of a bad situation. Open that oh my god, don't jump, Arino. Please, Arino. Rip sub 60, but PB hype. So I should have been here. Yeah, it is faster because you don't like get hit, but. Please, Arino, move Arino! Can you please, Arino, do that, Arino? I'm going to lose all my freaking time here.
between Jenks and so. Yeah, exactly. Ah, you don't, cannot skip that dialogue.
Don't make a sound. If you wake up the infested, I won't be able to get away.
Yep. Glitched out spider. She should be at the ceiling, but she spawns there for some reason. Crappy damage. Yep. Please, Arino, no kill Arino. Ah, shit, too late. Ah, shit. Oh, shit. Please. Holy shit. That's a bad time. It's a bad time, do I have to say? Like,
come here. This way.
That guy. Please let me through. Okay, whatever. Okay, we're good. Please, how does it cancel my attack when I'm actually like in the middle of a jump?
I can't believe he killed all those demons by.
I don't know Punch Out, so I don't quite catch the reference. Oh shit. Shit. I hate you, dialogue, come on!
Harkin.
He destroyed everything, fuck him. Fuck this dude. I mean, yeah, a guy in plating armor charging at you doesn't look like a very original ID. I can see that done in many games. What? I can imagine at least.
Do it yourself!
Curse the mum
who saw that beacon.
Yep, I don't care about stories.
Just the moment we saw the beacon.
Hi Fibubi Fruit, what's up? What do you mean French, not English? You're French? That's cool. That's cool, but... Fuck! Okay, we'll go. Why not Dutch or Russian? Yeah, exactly. Good point, Sturdy. That's a lot of experience. Yeah, that gives a big run. Cool.
Curse the moment we saw that beacon.
What the fuck? That attack is unparryable, inconsolable, and stupid. And he attacks me right away? That sounds like bullshit to me. I'm going to kill your heart. Oh no, I died. I totally forgot to roll. Kappa. I love saying that, I don't know why. Oh, you want to equip a signature too. Yeah, that'd be gold too. Cool. Oh shit. Is the poison rune good against Guardian? Oh, come on. What? Okay. Oof. Okay. That was weird, but that worked. Oh, please. Oh, please. Come on, I just want buckler, okay. I just want my shield. Okay, good to know. What are you doing? Oh my god, I tried to avoid that, but I did too early. Oh, like, oh my god! That's good. Dying here is the only place I want to die. Oh shit, that's a lot of experience. Don't jump, you ass! Why is there a ghost here? What? Oh shit, I have to wait for so long now. Oh fuck. Come on. Okay. Oh shit, I'm burning. If I die here, I would rage so hard. Okay, I'm good. Fucking through! I'm so close to the place I wanna be, I really don't wanna die. Yeah, okay, good. Just give me good luck. Higher luck run, cool. Not ask for anything more than that. That's so cool.
Stop.
Yeah, I opened it. Excuse me. Do you have a second to talk about our Lord and Savior, Jesus? Bye, Typo. You don't want to watch that good time. Being accomplished. I understand. I lost 3 minutes. Oh shit, I forgot to equip the luck run. Oh my god. Just pretend the luck run never happened then. No, that's not it. Oh shit. Come on, faster. Neat!
Oh shit.
Open your eyes. You came here to die at the hands of a god.
Okay, good.
Why fight me? There is much I can teach you. I can show you eternity. Your first battle was an initiation. The first lord I sent upon you was not expecting you to be his match.
Where are you? Show yourself!
Later, you faced this one on the battlefield. You fight the Rogar because you perceive them to be your enemy.
You fail world record now, but I only this is going to be a PB. But that's, yeah, I lost 3 minutes to,
I didn't come here to
I have a plus 3 minute split, so.
You also defeated this lord and his minions. Look upon yourself, Harkon. You are an outcast, a pariah. You've been imprisoned, branded, forgotten. You are than you would admit. I feel your anger.
Well, this is going to be a PB. That's the best I ever done. Why would I restart that? I don't fight for world record, I start for myself. I play for myself. This is a good run. Do you want me to restart a good run?
Face me.
You have fended off all the
Oh yeah, that split was bad too. I have 35 seconds to save here, 3 minute in champion.
The sons of men. They are born out of your anger, your fear, your shame. These are not demons, Harkon. They are mirrors. Reflecting mankind back to
yeah, that was bad too.
You
lie.
You have done battle with every creature that crossed your path. You even slayed the last lord, leading the offensive on your citadel. Antanas says he will remove evil from humanity. These are the words of a child. How do you separate day from night? Or life from death? Good cannot exist without evil.
You twist words to mean what you want them to mean.
And then you brought the battle to my door when you defeated my guardian. Your savagery feeds this war. Antanas has destroyed universal balance, and so he has created chaos. By trying to put an end to what he calls evil, he has brought the Rogar forth. Don't you see? With every battle, the Rogar becomes stronger. This war will lead only to your own death and destruction. I wonder if that's not what you truly desire. Antanas has interfered in a realm he can't possibly understand. And he will destroy you all if he is not stopped.
I'll never surrender.
Your true enemy is Antanas. He fears what he does not understand, what he cannot control. And fears, hopes and dreams, and sees you as flawed and broken, sinners in need of salvation. He is full of hatred when he should be full of love. He believes he can rule with godlike power, but he is as flawed.
flames, Harkon. Antanas cannot save it. No man can. Only a god can. Antanas's pride and destructive nature has brought me forth back into the world. You need me now. All of humanity needs me now. Let me help you.
Hey, Golem. This is a soul game, yeah, but that's not called Dark Souls. That's if you consider that Dark Souls defining genre. This is a Dark Souls game. I don't know, an action RPG inspired by a Dark Souls, something like that. Call it the way you want. Hey, Triangle Monkey. Good and you, Golem, what's up?
The choice is yours, Harkon.
I can.
I found out yesterday that I stream, really? Oh, cool. I did a lot of races of Dark Souls and stuff back in the day, then Rayman Origins, Rayman Legends, and more recently XCOM and 1001 Spikes, and now I'm running this game. Like, I run a lot of stuff. Oh, jogging is cool. So you have to do that little dance here, and then you want to equip maybe not the fallen armor, but a kind of armor for the run back, because those humans, like, they deal a lot of damage.
The traitor is coming this way! Prepare yourself!
Well, dying is not too important, but I'd rather not. Like, this is the least, one of the least, like, punishing death in the game.
He's lost his mind.
The traitor is here.
The traitor.
Kaslo, who did this to you? What kinds of weapons are these?
What? It went right through me? That sounds bullshit. Sounds like bullshit. It's a great runner of Rayman Origins. Yeah, I wouldn't say great, but, well, the best, at least. Symmetry. Yeah, that's very poor damage. Bad. instead. Okay, 1 hour, 2 minutes, and 53 seconds. That's pretty cool. We're going to restart that, but before that, I want to tell Lobos for the new route.
So Harkin defied a god. He cast the rune aside and struck Antanas down using only his sword. And in the end, he cast that rune aside, restoring the forces of the world back into balance. Harkin has proven to be the greatest of warriors, able to defeat all manner of beasts without a single spell. He chose a path of efficiency,
thanks, Golem.
Helping the ones who could help him, and slaying those
we'll
who
start again,
way.
But yeah, my Sum of Best is going to look way better now.
Harkin proved himself to be a warrior, not a scholar. The secrets of this world did
yeah,
not
my Sum of Best is 58,
even when they were
and,
only an arm's reach away.
Nothing is unbeatable, so...
He chose to turn a blind eye to Antanas' dark experiments.
My champion time is 26 now. That's pretty good.
Because of Harkin's ruthlessness, Yetka faced a bleak future alone. Her only chance to reunite with her family, gone. The crafter's crystal was returned to him. He went back to his dimension travels and studying the runes. Harkin sealed the fate of both realms for many years to come. Historians of the future will forever.
The game is very recent, so yeah.
If Harkin's choices had been different.
2 hours into it, I ended. Okay. Let's reset, shall we? I think I'm going to get Havel's Ring now. There's no way it's not better. Yep. It's Dishonored, like you each like dialogue he says he was a true warrior, and if you do things differently, each phrase can be different. Like there are multiple of endings because of that, but the ending is meaningless. So okay, 1 hour and 1 minute in game time, level 33, pretty good. Yeah, the game just came out, so... Okay, oh shit, I am actually streaming twice. Did I lose frame? Oh, just a bit.